we have planned tomorrow and next day is retreat, Vipassana. Vipassana means watching. In Hindi world, Vipassana means watching. And Vipassana is the most best technique this moment in world. Very strong. Very simple, but very difficult. Simple, nothing to do, just sit and watch the breath. Breath is coming in, watch. Breath is going out, watch. Simple, very simple. Just sit and watch the breath. But difficult when you're going to watch. After 5 breaths you can watch and forget. 10 breaths difficulty you can watch and forget. Forget, you're watching the breath. You go again in mind, just in thoughts. Then again bring back you, oh, I'm watching the breath. I'm watching the breath. And in Vipassana, no need to make the breath any give system. No make high, no make low, no make big, no make small. As it is going. Like you are not the breath, you are just watching the breath. And if you can watch, if you enjoy this technique, and this one thing you have, two things you have. One, your breath, and one, your body. This you have all the time, 24 hours. You in working, you eating, you sleeping, but body always with you, and breath always with you. Breath you never finish. If one breath not come back, you finish. So breath always. And if you just watching with breath, and then this Vipassana means just sitting 1 hour, I'm watching the breath. And one meditation similar like called Vipassana is called Anapanasati. Anapanasati means when you doing work, daily work, doing your things, eating, cooking, walking, looking, working, that time while working, while doing your things in day, and you watch the breath, or you watch the body. For somebody body is more easy to watch, somebody breath is more easy to watch. And if you can watch your body and you do your other things, then you will be two part. One is doer, what is you doing, and one is watching the body, it is center. Your body will be center. And doing things is your peripheral. And then you will be, if you can keep, I say master key of the all meditation technique, just be aware about your body. Any movement of the body you know. Any breath is going, you know. This hand is moving, you know. What you talking, what words coming, you know. Then your awareness very high, very good, very strong. And very fast you get in meditation. You enjoy the meditation. You will be present star because body is present. Mind, if you in mind never present. Go here, there, there, so much. Everywhere he go. But body always here. So just keep your mind looking the body. Mostly now your stage, like this is body and this is mind. They're looking to each other, but never together, always like this. Body looking here, mind looking there, never together. And whenever body and mind together, whatever you do, you enjoy and start. Because you're both energy together. You're negative and positive. You're male and female together. As they together, joy comes. As you go with man and woman and meet, sometimes joy happens. This joy, because your male and female energy meeting with each other. And this you have inside also, male and female. So where body go, their mind go. When they together, coming more near, near, as they come near, negative and positive, you will enjoy style. And which day your both energy meet, meditation will happen. That your both energy is meeting. And then you go on male and female meeting inside. Meeting inside means meet. Argasm is happening in you without reason. Nobody is there but you argasm. This I say, without reason you have the joy. This is joy, only your male and female is meeting. And this is meditation. Meditation brings your both energy coming near to each other. We come together. And when together, whatever you do, no matter, you will be joyful. You enjoy everything. Nice. So meditation brings. So when you're doing your things, do your things. You just cleaning the floor, walking on the road, and watch the body. Body is walking, and you're looking also other things. Become two. Your energy coming to body. Just make it. Be with body. Where body go, there mind go. Where mind go, there body will be. Very fast, very soon, you be present start. You enjoy the present. You will be present. And this is meditation. So today we doing this Vipassana today. We have planned tomorrow and after tomorrow, but today it changed. And now we do celebration this. We celebrate Shiva. And after lunch, first session, 3 o'clock, start. 3 o'clock, 3 session will be today, 3 session will be tomorrow. 3 sitting, 1 hour every sitting. Come, sit, watching the breath. Breath is coming, you go in. Breath is out, you go out. Just be with breath. Where breath going? And if you enjoying start, takes time. Beginning difficult will happen. But if you enjoying start, then you will forget everything. I remember when I meditate, even I was not meditate. I don't know what is meditation also. I just went one yoga class, naturopathy, cleaning the body. And they making asana, yoga asana. And always every asana after, they say 5 minutes, relax. Relax, relax, relax. Be with your breath, watch your breath. And everybody lying and watching. And I enjoy. And after 1-2 days after, he saying, okay, get up, do next asana. I'm not listening him. I just enjoy breath, gone. Like no listening anything, only breath is left. He said, wow, so good. 1/2 hour, 1 hour going. Don't know where I gone, only with breath. And after that, maybe 1 year after, I read the Osho. He said, meditation. Then I said, do Vipassana. And when I do Vipassana, I say, ah, this I know. This I enjoying anyhow. And then after that class, I come back in my home. Every day, lunch, and just go in bed, relax. And 2 hours, 3 hours, I have to rest maybe 1/2 hour. Should be. I have to go back in my shop. But 2 hours gone, 3 hours, I just lying, Vipassana, watching the breath. I say, so good. And after 1 year, I know, oh, it is Vipassana. I know, I enjoying anyhow this technique. I don't know this is Vipassana or what, but I enjoying just watching the breath. It was very good. And Vipassana, then you can enjoy yourself also and you can enjoy others also. You enjoy other things around and you can enjoy yourself also. If only in, not good. If only out, also not good. Balance, both, then is right. So it is not Italian cannot be enlightened. I mean, Italian sure is enlightened. Some Latino, many Latino coming enlightened. So it is. But Latino also one thing has. If something happened in them, little satori happened,